some of the cutlets, cutlets rather. I want your 10 minutes, not more than that. So I want you to listen to me patiently. Are you ready to listen to me patiently?
Yes, sir.
Yes. I will start with Urdu couplet because here always people speak either Bengali or English, that's why. I will start with Urdu, then after English, then after Bengali as well.
Okay. Hazaru khahish hai aisi ke har khahish pe dam nikle.
Kya baat?
Hazaru khahish hai aisi ke har khahish pe dam nikle. Bahut nikle mere arman, lekin phir bhi kam nikle.
Okay, next one. नजर को बदलो तो नजारे बदल जाते हैं, नजर को बदलो तो नजारे बदल जाते हैं, सोच को बदलो तो सितारे बदल जाते हैं। कश्तियां कश्तियां बदलने की जरूरत नहीं, कश्तियां देखे बोट नौका, कश्तियां बदलने की जरूरत नहीं, रुख दिशा को बदलोगे तो किनारे खुद बहुत बदल जाते हैं।
As we are just going to celebrate Teachers Day and farewell, that's why firstly I would like to start with Teachers Day. As you know, with this college, my affiliation is very important. That's why I'm to share with you. 7th September 2011, when I entered the college, BIMAL Chandra College of Law, it was my first day on 5th September 2011. The first students who were with me, rather who just you know, felicitated me as a teacher, I was the first teacher in this way, in this college, my first college. So the outgoing one was the back who just you know, felicitated me. So big hand for them, big hand for them. And today, the day has come that when on Teacher Day, I am going to pick them and giving them farewell. So lot of memories, lot of things, and I was fortunate enough to visit with them, Delhi and some other places. So it was my first visit and that too happened with them. So I'm lucky enough. So I'm going to Teachers Day because you know, there are so many teachers. You can have so many teachers back and forth. Our mother is our first teacher, then our father, but there's a lot of seniors, even life teaches us. Life teaches us lessons. That's why somebody told that life is a stiff teacher than a teacher, because teacher teaches you a lesson, then after takes examination. But life first takes examination, then after teaches you a lesson. So life is also a teacher. So I want to share one of the important life story. Are you going? No. Okay. I'm going to share because the bag is going out. So they will face a lot of problems in life because everybody has some problems. One or other, so some is facing more, some is facing. That's why I'm sharing one of the important lifetime story of Mr. Karoli. Karoli Takac. He was Hungarian army and he was the best pistol shooter at that point of time. In 1938, he was almost, he has won all the gold medals, national championships. He was the rapid fire pistol championship. And everybody was sure that the Olympics to be held in 1940, he will be the winner, everybody was sure. But in 1938, it happened, because I am sharing that never give up, never to give up. There will be so many things in life, but never to give up, that's why I am sharing with you. That in 1938, one accident happened, because he was shooting with his right hand. That was his best hand. And a grenade and just blasted his right hand, and that got lost. So there were two options with him. Either to just weep for that what he has lost. Rather, he did not focus on what he has already lost. He focused on what he had, the left hand. He just tried with that hand. He just practiced and secretly. Nobody knew that he was practicing. So after 1 year, in 1939, the national championship happened and he won the gold medal. So he was eyeing that of 1940 that there will be the Olympics. But 1940, the Olympics were cancelled because of Second World War. Then after he focused on 1944, again the Olympic was cancelled because of World War. He did not lose hope. Again he focused on 1948. Ultimately he won the gold medal. And again he tried after 4 years in 1952. Again he won the gold medal. This was his story, means never to give up. Okay, last.
But not the least, I would like to share, you know, Mr. Sundar Pichai, perhaps you have heard about him, the Indian born CEO, Chief Executive Officer of Google. So he was sharing that, you know, once there was a restaurant and you know some ladies were there and one cockroach, I saw them, you know, such as a fame on a lady, he just tried to scream. Then after he just moved it to some other lady. The same thing happened with the lady. Ultimately, there was a lot of chaos in the restaurant and finally that cockroach rested on a waiter. He did not scream. He was cool, composed. He picked it up, put it, yes or no, threw it out. So now, here the lesson is that the problem of cockroach was same with the ladies and the waiter, but the reaction was different. So that's why he told that we do not suffer more because of the problems. We suffer more because of the inability to handle the situations. Those who handle the situation, they become successful. That's why somebody told that champions don't do different things. They do two things differently. So with this, I would like to finish. Manzil unko milti hai, jinke sapno pe jaan hoti hai. Paron se kuch nahi hota, hauslon pe uraan hoti hai. Last one. हवाओं से कह दो कि अपनी औकात में रहे हम परों से नहीं अपने हौसलों से उड़ा करते हैं.
Thank you, sir.